You said AI is the most important thing humanity has ever worked on. How should we be thinking about AI to help humanity versus harm humanity?
I think that the essential struggle of humanity with every technology is, harnessing it so that it benefits society. You can see the same debates about the internet even before you think about AI. Has the internet been a force of good? Obviously, has it had effects which we didn't fully anticipate? Yes, and we are, and that's the debate, and we are working about how best to address it. With AI, I think we need to think about it earlier. Part of how we are approaching, we have clearly articulated publicly a set of AI principles, and publicly stated it, and we publish a lot of research. We open source technology. But that's only part of the problem. I think academic institutions need to play a big role. We were a founding member for Stanford's AI Institute, HAI, and proud to be a supporter there. I think that they're doing terrific work. But I think academic institutions, nonprofits, and the public-private partnership, government will end up having a role. There has to be regulation, thoughtful regulation about AI. You have to get the balance right so that there is innovation. But I think it's important to think it through earlier than other technologies. So I think, and so doing it and engaging all the stakeholders is the only way I can think of approaching it.
So it seems like it's a living, breathing framework that evolves as AI also evolves.
That's right, and it needs to involve many people from many different institutions to make it work.